Chatwing is a cloud chat room software that allows you to create and customize your own chat room and put it on any website, blog, and mobile app. You can also access your chat room direct from the Chatwing Android app that can be found in the Google Play Store. Welcome to existence. Everyone's here. Everyone's here. Everybody's watching you now. Each chat room you create has the capacity for up to 18,000 live chatters. The first step is to register on chatwing.com by clicking the Try Now button. Then enter any email and password. You are instantly logged into your dashboard. The first step is to create a chat box and then start customizing the features you would like. Click Create Chat Box. So I will change the color and save. Then under the general options, I will customize the name and the direct link alias that is displayed at the top of your chat. The direct link alias allows you to get any word or phrase after chatwing.com, like chatwing.com my radio. You can see the changes take effect instantly in the preview box on the right. Every part of the chat is customizable, so I can hide certain icons or features like the live online user count. You can select from 1,000 different background images and borders or upload your own image with any link. It's also possible to make the entire image the chat background, including the user list area. Both Chatbox and Chatroom themes are available. Chatroom theme lets you see the logged in users and private message them. You can also purchase premium features like the ability to display your logo instead of the Chatwing logo. Each premium feature costs $1 per month. Currently, Chatwing has several premium features available and everything else is free. You can choose which login methods to offer. Just select each you would like to have. Currently 10 are available, including Google, Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter, Guest, and Chatwing login. You also have the ability to password protect your chat or force people to log into the chat to see the content. There are granular controls under the rich text editor settings to allow links and videos to be embedded directly into the chat, among many other options. Assign moderators to the chat and give them specific levels of control, such as allowing to ban and blacklist users. Easily set up word filters. Inside the dashboard, you can blacklist users via IP address and also unban them. Click Message History and see all messages that have been sent in your room. Instantly export the entire chat log to PDF, text document, or other formats. Click Use Chatbox and you will be provided with the custom links and also the code. Both HTML iframe and JavaScript code is available. Then you will instantly have the chat you created. The final steps allow you to choose the size of the chat you would like and simply drag the height and width controls. V visit blog.chatwing.com to test the demo chat for yourself and get started.